Sounds new here.
All right.
You gotta bend over practically all the way.
All right. Unfortunately, we're not going to make it up in this mine. Ronnie up there surveying. He just touched side of the wall, and all of that right there that you can see in my light just came tumbling down. So we think it's got to dry out more. This rock is still too wet, and the ground's wet. You can see it got a little creek running out of it. That's usually not here, but all the rain we've had, it's become flooded. But this is an old mine in Black Hills, South Dakota, outside Rapid City. The owner asked me not to tell the town or the name of the mine because he has problems with people coming out here. And he does want to attract more people, so I can't blame him and I'll respect him. I had to sign a paper saying I wouldn't tell nobody the name, so I'll keep my word. So anyway, it's a shame we couldn't go in here, but we're going to go check out the other ones. Maybe we'll check out the smelter first, and then we'll check out the other ones. All right, so till we see you in the other spot.